Hello friends, welcome to Dress My Craft YouTube channel. My name is Isha Tripathi and I'm here to tell you about paper crafting tools and products from Dress My Craft. Before that, please subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay updated with all the latest new releases and free tutorials from Dress My Craft. The very first tool that I have picked from Dress My Craft is its paper trimmer. It's a must-have crafting tool for all the crafters. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer comes in packing with a plastic top and a cardstock behind with its set of instructions. So let's get started with its features. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer is an innovative trimmer with an amazing size of 6 inches cross 12 inches plus. When I say plus, it means you simply open the extended arm which makes the size of the trimmer to 17 inches cross 12 inches, which makes the trimmer one of its kind. If you have been using the conventional method of ruler and scissors to make your paper craft projects, then it is time to switch from basics to Dress My Craft paper trimmer to achieve crisp, straight and clean edges every time. Moving over to the next feature of Dress My Craft paper trimmer. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer have measurements both in English and in metric, is that in centimeters and in inches, which is absolutely user friendly, which is generally not available in most of the paper trimmers. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer have measurements written on three places, that is the top, middle and bottom of the paper trimmer, which act as a guide to cut your paper perfectly every time. Moving over to the next feature of Dress My Craft paper trimmer. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer have an extra set of measurements on the transparent ruler which act as an help every time, and the measurements are mentioned in inches. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer comes with two set of blade. One is the cutting blade which is orange in color and one is the scoring blade which is white in color. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer have replacement blades which come in a pack size of 2, price pocket friendly. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer is light in weight and the thickness of the paper trimmer is amazing, which takes less space in your cabinet. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer have a hanging slot or a hole on the top of the trimmer which allows you to hang it on your wall perfectly. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer features the anti-slippery rubber beneath which makes the trimmer to cut paper smoothly. It just get fixed on the tabletop and does not let you to wobbly cuts. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer has a closure which makes the paper fixed to its place, as in will lock the paper to the position where you wish to cut. This will help you in achieving crisp, clean and straight edges every time. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer is ideal for cutting any kind of fabric and papers up to 300 GSM. Please avoid cutting any sort of paper which have lot of fibers inside. It will not give you clean straight edges. Now I've taken a black smooth cardstock from Dress My Craft. All you need to do is place your paper on the trimmer and run the blade over where you wish to cut to get crisp, clean straight edge. Now I've taken a corrugated sheet which weighs up to 150 GSM. All I did was place my textured sheet on trimmer, run the blade, and I have a crisp straight edge on the textured corrugated sheet, which was not possible with the conventional method. Now I have taken an acetate sheet of 180 GSM approx, which is quite thick. All I did was I placed it on my trimmer and run my trimmer blade once, and I have a crisp straight edge, which was not possible with the help of a scissor. Now I've taken a Fomerian sheet of 0.8 mm thickness, which was the thinnest sheet in my stash. All you need to do is place the sheet on trimmer, run the blade once, and you will have a crisp straight edge with no wobbly cuts. Now I've taken a pink cardstock of 240 GSM, placing it again on my trimmer, running the blade once, and I have a crisp straight clean edge which looks absolutely professional. Now I'm taking my corner slot punch from Dress My Craft to create a photo mat for my mini album. Isn't it exciting that with the help of my paper trimmer, and corner slot punch from Dress My Craft, I can quickly make as many photo mats in no time. Now I'm taking a jute sheet of 240 GSM approximately, which is actually quite sturdy, and with the help of my Dress My Craft paper trimmer, I'm able to cut the sheet perfectly with crisp straight edge. Now I've taken a pattern paper of 240 GSM from Dress My Craft paper collection Precious Baby Boy. I'm running the blade once and I'm having a crisp straight edge again. Isn't this exciting? Now I'm taking a vellum sheet which is of 180 GSM approximately and running the blade once and I can have a crisp straight edge again. This has made my job absolutely easy and effortless. Now I'm taking a fabric sheet of 200 GSM approximately and I'm running the blade once and I can have a crisp straight edge again. Moving over to the next feature of Dress My Craft paper trimmer. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer not just cut the paper but scores it too. I'm taking a pastel yellow textured cardstock from Dress My Craft and I'm running my scoring blade to create perfect score marks on the textured cardstock. It is not picking up well on the camera but it can be easily seen in person. Now with the help of my Teflon Bone folder from Dress My Craft, I'm folding the cardstock smoothly without leaving any fold marks. I really wanted you all to see the score mark this paper trimmer makes, so on the right hand side of the screen you can see I have taken a black cardstock and I'm running the scoring blade multiple times to create perfect score mark. Let me gently open the transparent ruler closure so that you can see the score marks this blade has made. Isn't this just perfect? It's picking up so well on the black cardstock, the score line. Now I've taken the pink cardstock to make base for my card. I'm scoring the cardstock right in the center with Dress My Craft scoring blade and with the help of my Dress My Craft Teflon Bone folder, I'm folding the cardstock right in the center to achieve smooth finish. Lastly, with Dress My Craft corner punch, I'm shaping the corners of my card. You don't need to make markings with ruler and pencil anymore. Grab your Dress My Craft paper trimmer and get started. Now here is the final look of my card base. It just looks effortless, isn't it? Moving over to the next feature of Dress My Craft paper trimmer is its unique marking blade. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer blade is triangle in shape and it cuts the paper from the side of the blade, not from the center. Now this unique shape of Dress My Craft paper trimmer blade allows us to make windows in the center of the paper. I have taken a pattern paper of 6x6 inch in size from Dress My Craft Magical Unicorn paper collection. I'm keeping the pattern paper at 1 inch mark and cutting it right in the center from all four sides to make a window. You can use these windows as photo frames on your scrapbooking layout, mini albums, or you can even create these windows on cards and much more. Now you can see my window is coming out pretty well and it is ready to use on my mini album. Isn't it just so pretty? Last but not the least, the Dress My Craft paper trimmer has a unique mark at 6 inch which saves time from measuring. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer is pocket friendly as it is priced at $22.99, which is amazing too. The Dress My Craft paper trimmer have become my absolute favorite trimmer now after knowing its superb features. The Dress My Craft offers two other variants to its paper cutting category, that is the mini paper trimmer and guillotine paper trimmer. If you wish to know more about the Dress My Craft guillotine paper trimmer and how it is different from regular standard paper trimmer by Dress My Craft, leave a comment below on this video and stay tuned. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay updated with all the latest new releases and free tutorials from Dress My Craft. Till then, take care. Bye.